Hello, my name is Mrs. Akinyede. Today I'm going to be showing us how to find the nth term from a sequence. Okay, first thing you need to do is find out what the sequence is going up in. In this case, the sequence is going up in 3s. So, the nth term for this sequence would be 3n. That's the first part of it. To get the second part of it, you need to look at the first number, which in this case is a 7. You need to go back 3 places. If you go back 3 places from 7, you get a positive 4, which you just plonk in onto this. Okay? That's how you find the nth term. Now, they could also ask, how do you find the 100th term? Basically, what you need to do is you need to replace this n with 100. So I'm just going to rewrite that m term. So 3n plus 4. You know that 3 and n are joined together, which means you need to times them, and we're going to be replacing n with 100. So it's 3 times 100 plus 4. 3 times 100 is 300. Add 4 is 304.